And now we're going to turn to the latest on that harrowing hostage drama in Alabama. A 5-year-old boy taken from his school bus on Tuesday afternoon, now held by a gunman in an underground bunker. Police are in a tense standoff still at this hour, and ABC's Gio Benitez is in Midland City, Alabama, with the very latest on this story. Good morning, Gio.
Elizabeth, good morning. This is a tense yet delicate situation, this hostage standoff. Delicate because we're talking about a 5-year-old little boy, a kindergartner. And right now, priority number one is getting him out alive.
The boy is being held in a bunker about 8 feet below ground. Police say the suspect, 65-year-old Jimmy Lee Dykes, likely has enough food and supplies to remain underground for weeks. Dykes has been communicating with police through a pipe extending from the bunker to the surface. What's more, the young hostage is a child with autism. Dykes has allowed the boy to watch television and have some medication. Overnight, the community on edge.
Even tonight, that God would intervene in this situation.
Praying for the 5-year-old boy still being held by the man who abducted him at gunpoint Tuesday afternoon. Nearly 40 hours have slowly passed since school bus driver Charles Poland heroically tried to prevent the kidnapping but was shot to death. Now all fears are focused on the boy's safety.
Pray. Pray.
So what do police do now?
I believe in prayer, so I just pray that we can resolve this peacefully. We've got a lot of people here, a lot of volunteers, a lot of law enforcement agencies here doing everything they possibly can to get this job done.
Former FBI lead hostage negotiator Chris Voss says it is essential for police to be patient.
The more patient approach they take, the less likely they are to make mistakes, to move in slowly, to get it right.
And so right now the question is why? What is the motive? And right now we really don't know, but we do know, we're told, that there is no previous connection between this man and the little boy, Elizabeth.
Well, here's hoping this ends well. Thank you so much, Gio.